Okay, we're looking here at the Lenoxx. That's L-E-N-O-X-X. CD, cassette, radio, portable player. There's the model number, CD815R. You see? And it's pretty cheap. I got it today. But it will play AM or FM radio, CD in the top here, or a cassette down there. Now, I've got a cassette in there at the moment. I'll just turn it up. Sounds a bit tinny, but, you know, still good enough to listen to. Stop that. I'll just show you the controls, you see. There's all the tape controls. So stop and press again for eject, and it pops out from down the bottom, you see. That's the tape. One of the best tapes ever made, the Maxell Epitaxial XL290. Made in the 1980s. Great tape. It's still going as good as when it was brand new. So that's the tape. Now up here, you can, if you want to, you can play a CD. And just put the CD there. Close the top, and then you flick that switch over there to CD. The thing will come up. The CD controls are here. So you press that button to play, and let's see what happens.
I know I'd go from rags to riches.
This is track one, so you see.
Oh, my pocket may
rags to riches.
I'd be a millionaire.
You know, it's not bad.
My clothes may still be torn and tattered.
So that's the CD. Now stop, you press
in my heart,
stop there. Let me zoom back here. Stop, press that button there. So you've got fast forward, rewind, repeat, stop, play. It's pretty straightforward. You don't even have to read any book. So that's the CD player. Now, but the one thing about this that is unusual, you can record from the CD onto the cassette. I won't do it now because this is a good cassette and I don't want to record over that recording. But I'll just eject it. And so what you do is you put the cassette in, and then, or you can record from the radio onto the cassette. So I'll put it on radio. And then, yeah, if you want to record that radio onto that cassette, all you do is press the record button, that one there. I'm not going to press it now because I'm going to record over the top of that music I've got on that tape. And then if you want to record from the CD onto the cassette, all you do is put it on CD, play the CD you want. Let's say we want number one again. Whoops, press the wrong button. There she goes. There you go. Now, if I want to record that onto the cassette,
I know I'd go from rags to riches.
Press the record button there again,
I'd be a million,
and it'll record onto the tape as long as you want.
My clothes may still be torn.
Okay, stop that. Now, but in order to hear what you've recorded, you've got to put the switch back onto from CD or radio. You've got to put it back onto tape. And then you play the tape, and you'll hear what you recorded. You press play. Well, that's not what I recorded. That's what's on the tape. But if you actually press the record button, you would have heard either the radio program or. It's a useful device to have. The quality is, you know, just sort of. Don't expect you won't get as good a quality as you'll get on this here, for example. A cassette player on this is much better, the quality. But you cannot record from a CD on this one, but. Just for playing, recording radio onto cassette, this is better. This 1980s radio cassette. So that's it, the Lenoxx.
You can stay, boy, but that's got to go.
That's it.